And that dream is being remembered across the country this Martin Luther King Day.
And that certainly includes people here in Cleveland. Martin Luther King Jr. Day has become a day of service over the years. And right now, our Frank Wiley is live on 5 from Take 5 Rhythm and Jazz, where they just served dinner to some of Cleveland's homeless community.